Hi, it's Tanya Hockey here from Royal LePage Signature. I haven't done a top 10 in a while, so here it goes. Top 10 reasons to use a real estate agent. Number 10, the best partners are offered to you. Right from lawyers to home inspectors, tradespeople, movers, finding a good one can be very time consuming. Our list of recommendations can save you time, money, and worry. Number 9 is knowledge of government programs. Incentives, rebates, government offerings, land transfer tax, both provincial and municipal. Coming in at number 8 is financing options. We deal with the best in the biz, and we can find out all the options for you to qualify through either a traditional lender or a mortgage broker. Number 7, securing the best price. This can be thousands of dollars in your pocket, along with the date of possession, lining up the purchase and your sale dates, inclusions, exclusions, repairs, furnishings, visits to the property. All this can give you the peace of mind that you need. Number 6 is evaluating properties. Starting with home inspections for termites, dry rot, asbestos, history and title of the property, and resolving any problems before Number they 5 start. Is finding the right property to meet your specific needs. From sourcing the right location with the right schools, maybe close to a hospital, to advise you as well on neighborhood discrepancies or green space plans. Number 4 is knowing the competition. After doing countless transactions, realtors keep you up to date on price and features of all the competing homes and properties. Number 3 is marketing. Realtors network with other agents, industry partners, and clients, and of course the public. The word is out on your property. Exclusive info is reason number 2. Through agent-only events, networking, and knowing what's on the market before. And you made it to the end. Here's the number 1 reason to use a realtor. Peace of mind. With a strict code of conduct, ongoing education, knowledge of trends, contract law, you can rest assured that paperwork will be handled correctly. Until next time, bye for now.